So this is my laptop charger, and this is the power adapter. Its function is to convert the AC voltage from the power source to DC so that we can charge our laptop. As you can see here, this adapter should give 19 volt output when completely powered. We will now switch on the power supply and check how much voltage we are getting at the output. As you can see here, we are not even getting close to 19 volts. So there is something wrong with this adapter. I tried this cable with a new adapter and it seemed to work perfectly. So there is something wrong with this part. So either it would be a problem in the adapter or it would be a problem within this cable. So let's find out. I would use the screwdriver which I have with me to open the adapter. That looks when it is opened. Well, it is now only that I noticed that we could take off this butt like thing over here and we could have unscrewed the entire thing apart. As you can see, the PCB is burned in this region. That's why the adapter was not working. Anyway, let's open the case to find out what happened. As you can see, all the capacitors are fine. This is the location where it burned, and it's right below this thing. It's a transformer. So, as this is burned, we can't repair it anymore. And as you can see, the casing is also burned slightly. I guess we will have to use a different adapter. This can't be repaired. So, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.